Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to start with the phrases. This video is in the continuation with the previous video where we have discussed about the clauses and phrases. Today we'll discuss more about phrases. So what is a phrase? As I told you, it is a group of words that does not consist of a subject and predicate. It acts as a noun, adjective or adverb in a sentence. It does not contain a finite verb but may contain an infinite verb in the form of participle, gerund or non-finite. So we can say, students, phrase is a group of words that with some meaning but not the complete meaning like sentences. It is unlike sentence which has subject and predicate. So let's discuss more about phrases. Kinds of phrases. There are three kinds of phrases. One is noun phrase, adjective phrase and adverb phrase. Let's take the first one, noun phrase. What is a noun phrase? If a phrase does the work of a noun, it is called noun phrase. Noun phrase does act as a subject or object of a verb in a sentence. So how you will identify the noun phrase in a sentence? For that, you have to ask the question what from the verb, and whatever answer you will get, that will be noun phrase. Let's take an example. Very first example is, he was eager to know the result. So if we'll ask the question from the verb eager, what? So for what he was eager for, we'll get the answer to know the result. So here the underlined words are the noun phrase. Second one, I enjoy watching movies. So again, if we'll ask the question what from the verb enjoy, we'll get the answer watching movies. Here, noun phrase in the sentence does the work of object to the verb. Now, next sentence. Reading books was his hobby. Reading books was his hobby. If we'll ask the question, what was his hobby? So we'll get the answer, reading books. So reading books is a noun phrase. Eating too much food is not good for health. So what is not good for health? Eating too much food. So here, reading books and eating too much food are the noun phrases, and they does the work of a subject for the verb, right? Now let's proceed to the next phrase, adjective phrase. So what is the adjective phrase? Adjective phrase is a group of words that does the work of an adjective. It modifies a noun or pronoun. Let's take an example. He is a man of great potential. So here, of great potential is an adjective clause. Phrase that qualifies the noun man. The Navy of America was defeated. So the Navy of America, the Navy is a noun, of America is a adjective phrase that qualifies the noun Navy. In the same way we have, it is the throne full of throngs. The full of throngs is a adjective clause. The very first thing you need to remember that every time whenever you're writing sentence, adjective clause, where you have to place the adjective phrase close to noun. In adjective phrase, in any sentence, you need to keep the adjective phrase near to noun, close to very noun. So let's talk about, you should not be confused between adjective and adjective phrase. So if we'll say a religious man is the adjective. So what will be adjective phrase? A man of religious nature. So you know that adjective is a word, whereas adjective phrase is a group of words, right? So a white elephant, it's an adjective. Or adjective phrase will be an elephant with a white skin, right? So this is the difference. Now let's come to the adverb phrase. What is an adverb phrase? If a phrase does the work of an adverb, right? That is called adverb phrase. It modifies a verb. So how you will identify the adverb phrase? So to identify the adverb phrase, you need to ask the question where, when and how. If you will ask the question from the verb where, when and how, the answer you will get will be the adverb phrase. Let's take an example. She cleaned the house in the hurry. So how she cleaned the house? The question will ask, in the hurry, right? So in the hurry will be the adverb phrase. He was a leader in those days. So if we'll ask the question when? When he was a leader, right? So we are getting the answer in those days. So this is adverb phrase. Cap jumped from the roof. So if we'll ask the question from where the cat jumped, we'll get the answer from the roof. God is in every place. So if we'll ask the question where is God, so in every place we'll get the answer. So this is adverb phrase. I think you might have understood, students. Thank you and have a nice day. For continuing with this topic, I will upload the worksheet for you and you have to solve it at your home. Thank you.